pass out a second to the attorney every day than anything else. And on his behalf, that's all I'm asking for you guys, is just get it done. We are going to try to raise an amount of money that I'm not going to say out loud because I don't want to get his hopes up, but I want it to be sick. I want it to be awesome. And one guy at a time, what we're going to do is mobilize the group to hit 2020 Club. Travis Roy Foundation Whipple Tournament in Jericho, Vermont. He's been going on since 2002, same year we started. And they crested $1 million last year.
Let it be known, this place is dead. It echoes through town.
I just want to say thank you for having me out here. Just a little background. FMAX, and quite frankly, there's a lot of goodwill. There's a lot of support. There's some money raised, and it's made all the world a difference in my life. I've been able to live extremely independent. I've got the right wheelchair. I've got the automatic door to my house. It's amazing what can be done with a disability when you got the right equipment. Started the Travis Roy Foundation to try to return that goodwill. Nobody at the Travis Roy Foundation makes a penny. It's administered pro bono by a law firm in Boston. Every penny that goes in goes right back out, outside of stamps and administrative costs. And it's been a great thing. We've raised nearly $4 million over the years. Half the money goes towards research. I am hopeful I'll walk someday.
There's no one left here.
We'll enable you guys to sign up for little online fundraising pages so you can just send links right out to your buddies and your coworkers and your families. It'd mean an awful lot to me if you guys were willing to raise money on behalf of the foundation.
With the gun in their hand, their weapon on.
Just trying to make people's lives a little bit easier. They're going through the devastation of a spinal cord injury. There's a lot of great charities out there. There's a lot of great foundations. I just want you to know how grateful I am that you guys are willing to help. I know everybody's well-intended. Sometimes having a little motivation gets you past that well-intention. So hopefully we're going to have some good prizes for you. Anything that you guys are willing to do to help us out, and I wouldn't mind coming out here someday and swinging the bat and getting the hell out of this wheelchair. You guys can help make that happen, and there's a lot of other people.